five individualists with a single aim. They've all come to London for a very unusual concert, which in its way will make musical history. So he's come to borrow one from Charles Deere, successor to a famous family firm that's been specializing in string instruments here in the middle of summer since 1890.